Don't be afraid of sharing that space with your other competitors, and don't be afraid of invading anyone else's space. As the fastest swimmer goes past you, hop on those feet, get into those bubbles, and stay there for as long as you can, and switch off the sighting and the pacing for yourself. If the pace is too hot, you can always drop back. If it's too slow, you can always swim around them. Either way, that minute or five that you spend sitting on their feet has only helped you.